Hello ladies and gentlemen, welcome to my channel, welcome to the newcomers, and now we are going to react to a trailer. The movie is, wait a minute, Code Pursuit, official trailer, and I'm very excited because Liam Neeson is in the movie. Always excited to know that Liam Neeson is in the movie! Let's react to this, and we will see, ladies and gents. And let's go.
What makes you think you can kill a man?
I read it in a crime novel. I'm very honored to be named Kehoe Citizen of the Year. I'm just a guy who keeps a strip of civilization open. When you drive the same road day after day, it's easy to think about the road not taken. I was lucky. I picked a good road early, and I stayed on it.
Mr. Coxman?
What can I do for you?
It's about your son.
He died of a heroin overdose.
We didn't know our own son.
Kyle wasn't a druggie.
Sorry, but all the parents say that.
You're gonna have to say a few words.
Kyle's dead. Tell me what happened.
He got mixed up with some drug dealer. Viking. He likes hurting people.
What is it with all these nicknames? Speedo, Viking, Eskimo.
It's a gangster thing.
Did you have a nickname?
Wingman.
Wingman. Gonna kill him.
No,
those guys.
One guy could disappear. Two? Who wants me dead?
Three of Viking's drug dealers have disappeared.
What makes you think you can kill a man?
I read it in a crime novel. What are you doing? My job.
This doesn't happen in Keo.
It just did.
Jesus don't feel the reaper, nor do the wind, the sun or the rain. Come on, baby, don't feel the reaper. Baby, take my hand.
Coxman, Citizen of the Year. Good for him.
Code Pursuit. Liam Neeson. Sounds great, you know. When you see Liam Neeson in a movie, you know, there will be action in the movie, you know. And his son got killed by some people, and then there will be a revenge coming from him. Sounds good. At least I will watch a movie just because of Liam Neeson. Hopefully there will be fight scenes in the movie, right? Yes. February 2019. We still have 3 months, so 2-3 months, yeah. November, January, November, December. Yeah, 3 months before the movie will be released. Okay. Anyway, I like it. I have no doubt it will be a great movie here. Yes. Ladies and gentlemen, that was my reaction to this trailer. Will be exciting. Ladies and gentlemen, you can comment, like, and you can subscribe if you like what you see. Ciao, ladies and gentlemen.